new health care options are available for local veterans. Representatives from the U.S. Family Health Plan at Martin's Point met with military members and their families at the Owego Treadway Inn today. The meeting discussed new options that will be available for current active members of the military as well as retired veterans. Representatives say it's vital for local military families to get this information because there are many new options available that haven't been in the past.
This benefit has not been available in the Triple Cities area before, and we're pleased to be able to offer it now. That brings the military health care option entitlement here into the Binghamton area.
And more information will be available for area veterans Wednesday, January 20th and Thursday, January 21st at the Binghamton Regency Hotel.